Holy smokes! Do you believe in magic? Because I sure do.
Do you believe in magic?
Hello YouTube, my name is Matt and welcome back to Viva Media. Please hit that like button, consider subscribing, and you know, if you'd like to follow us on social platforms, please don't be shy. Links are as always in the description. So, I know this news is a little late to the party, but we were traveling for business in the United States of America, behind the scenes slash vlog coming up soon, subscribe so you don't miss it. But we wanted to put in our two cents on the recent Blackmagic announcement because it has us all sorts of excited. I'm extremely excited. I love Blackmagic. Am I a fanboy? Yeah, I'm a fanboy. So on February 17th, Blackmagic had a live stream event where they released three new products. And while the ATM Mini, Extreme, and Web Presenter HD are saucy little nuggets of tech, we're most excited about the Blackmagic Pocket Camera 6K Pro. The double quarter pounder with cheese of the event. Mini Extreme and the Web Presenter were the small bits of news, but the Pocket 6K Pro is the double quarter pounder, in case it wasn't clear. While we could go on forever about every single amazing feature of this camera, we have a few key features that we're the most excited about. Features that literally made us sell our two Ursa Minis, this one's going soon, and pre-order two of those puppies sight unseen. So we're stoked and we're really excited for them. First up, the tilty screen. It's the small things that get us the most excited here. Apart from the Ursas, Blackmagic cameras have never had an articulating screen in their smaller form factor cameras. Would we have loved it if it swiveled all the way around? Yes, that would have been nice. Won't lie, who knows, maybe we'll get it in future versions. But for us and for other filmmakers alike, we think this is a much needed and extremely welcomed addition to the Pocket camera. I've got my fingers crossed that future versions will have a tilty swivelly all of the above screen. But you know, keeping the cost down, you can't argue with the cost that they have it priced at and the features that they packed into it. It's hard to complain. At the price they're delivering, it's really hard to complain. Second, built-in ND filters. Once again, drawing comparison from its bigger brother, unless you were shooting on an Ursa Mini and staying within the Blackmagic family and you wanted an ND filter, you would have to physically put one on your lens. A little bit annoying. But I have some good news. Not anymore, folks. Welcome to the future. This camera has three built-in motorized ND filters with 2, 4, or 6 stops of light. That means the ability to, on the fly, be able to adjust your light input with built-in NDs. Not only will it increase your productivity on set, but it'll save you the stress of constantly having to keep track of those little screw-on lens twisty ND things. I love them, but also hate them. And last, but certainly not least, the ability to use an NP570 battery. Because you know what's really fun? Spending money on new camera gear. You know what's not really fun? Spending money on freaking batteries for that new camera gear. We have mountains of the NP570 variety of batteries from previous Blackmagics and other camera systems. So the fact that we can reuse and not have to buy different ones is an absolute blessing. And apparently some other people think so too. And with the new battery grip that they released, you're able to swap out the batteries in the grip itself without having to power off the camera. That's like icing on the cake. Once again, there's many other features of this camera that we could go on forever about. So we'll include links to the website and all the different literature on the 6K Pro in the description down below. As soon as we get our hands on them, we'll be doing unboxings and a full real world review for you great people right here on the interwebs. So with that, thank you so much for watching. Are you excited for this new camera? Are you upgrading from the current one? Let us know your thoughts in the comments down below. And of course, please don't forget to like and subscribe to Viva Media for more future content and to follow all their other social media accounts. Links, you know where they are, in the description. As always, I am Matt. Thank you for watching this video and we'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.